I thought that if I can convince people that leaves are beautiful, you know, that then I'll reach my kind of then I'll relay the message. And so and so that's what I started doing. I started taking hundreds of pictures of leaves, and they were really bad at first because it's the technique that I was using, it was very new to me. And but eventually, gradually, I started getting good results. And then when I showed my leaves to people started saying and complimenting how beautiful they are. And so that was very satisfying. And then further, I was just, I realized that this whole process of creation is so connected to the fundamental forces of the universe. You know, if you look at the universe started, right, with the Big Bang, or however we want to believe it started. But the point is that the universe is that creativity is creation, and it depends on this constant process of transformation.